on marriage equality in Pennsylvania has been broken. The law is broken, and it cannot